Bhopal, we have the strategic plan. Before that, let me introduce the strategic plan. The strategic plan is the chart of the future activity approved by the higher level of management. It has defined a long time of the life, 5-year plan, 10-year plan, and it indicates to imply about the higher level of management and the executives. And there are involved in this quality level strategy, the business level strategy, and the functional level strategy. The essential requirement for the strategic plan. First, strategic formulation and implementation. Benchmarking. Development of strategic plan. Key compositions of strategic plan include annual plan. Existence of interactive and adaptive process. Integration of the diverse activities. Continuous analysis and revisions. Authenticities of corporate management. And support of appropriate management system. The first, strategic formulation and implementation.
Marketing, finance, etc., and all activities are interrelated, and this coordination are most important for any
IP research and development as well as involve the finance commitment. Support of appropriate management control. The strategic plan can be successful only with the establishment of the appropriate management control system. This process of strategic planning